Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Hey everybody, how's it going? And welcome back to Metro Last Light. In the last episode, we ended it off on a very anxiety-filled note. I managed to lose all of my air because I'm kind of an idiot, and then we stumbled down a mine shaft. Without further ado, let us continue. Ah, there I am. Great. Is that my mask? Oh well, probably not. Wait, I have 20 minutes of filters? That can't be right. I don't know how that one works. I don't know, let's ride this again. Do you think I even can? Or is this facing the wrong direction? No, it's facing the right direction. We good? Do you still work? You still work. That's good. Don't know who that one was. Alright, maybe it's not so anxiety. That actually might just be the time. Yeah, no, that's just the time, because I don't have any filters. Well, I could very well be fucked. That's okay. Break through this. Perfect. Peekaboo! What's up, guys?
Who goes there? Stand still or we shoot.
Okay, I'm standing still.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
Okay, I will not move.
You never look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot! We are civilians! There are women and children here! Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
I mean, I... Yeah, I'll help, sure.
How do we live without them?
Super briefly, do you guys have any of these filters for these masks?
Don't bury them yet.
But what do we have?
The shooting was so...
Oh, you're actually a shop. Well, that makes a lot of sense. What can I customize? Why? I can add a silencer for 30. You know what? Might as well. And I think that's all I'm gonna do. But I'm curious. What are you? So that just indicates shop, I assume. Okay. Can't go back here, can I? Yeah, I don't think I could. Okay. Is there any other shops? Like, do you sell ammo and secondary? Shit. Well, wait, I have no assault rifle ammo? Why is... I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna just get some ammo there from you. Is there anybody else here, though? No, I don't think so. Damn it, I need filters. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's hop back in this machine. Well, my filter situation might, it might not be fixed for a while. But that is okay, I guess. I don't really have a choice in the matter, so. Oh, Jesus. Alright, what's going on up here? These guys all got attacked up here and I'm supposed to help, right? Ah, shit. Alright, time to be stealthy. Whoops. Wait, so they're bandits? Oh, that's not as bad. I was worried it would be fucking monsters. Well, I mean, these bandits are arguably monsters, but I think you get my point. It's fine. Yeah, why are you so quiet? Oh, shit. Missed. Whoop, shit. It's cool. They didn't see that. I don't know how they didn't see that. Really quickly, do we have any filters? What's going on? Man, I have no idea what the hell is going on. Are you up here? My audio's all fucked. I hear them from, like, behind me. Alright, I'll just grab what I can. Hey, you okay? Are you okay? What the hell are these guys? I'm real... Because, wait, I heard them from behind this door. They're not actually over there, are they? What's up? Sorry, I couldn't hear you over my bullet in your face. What'd you say? Alright, I don't know what he was saying. Fuck it. Ma'am, are you okay? Is there anything I can help you? Like, do you do anything? No, probably not. Alright, so, turns out my audio wasn't actually fucked. I was just being an idiot and I couldn't hear him properly. That is fine. See, I thought he was behind this little door, but I don't think there was a way around that. Alrighty. So, if we've learned anything, it's that... I killed this guy out here. He also had a weird gun with so many modifications. But, it's alright. Let's hop into this. I'm going to avoid turning on the lights just for now, but I don't know how it's going to go. Also, this looks like we're going to the right, which should be fine. Shit, is anybody over there? Hopping out again. I should probably stay in there. Oh shit, there's one guy right there. Take him down. Alright, who else do we see? Do we see anybody else out the top of our heads? That's what I'm kind of... Shit, they saw me. Well, I was hoping I'd be stealthy enough, but it turns out I suck. Alright, what's the story? There's so many gunshots. Where are these guys? Are they right behind this wall? Maybe, maybe not. Sir, I'm sorry. Oh, I did not kill him with that shot. That definitely did. What else do we see? Kind of sucks using this kind of scope right into the light when it's sort of like a night vision scope. Wait, can I fix that? Yeah, I can fix that situation. What's up, buddy? Oh, you guys are my favorite people to kill. You guys don't even try. Wait, who the hell's tied up? Hello? Oh, you are.
Untie me now.
Yeah, sure. I don't know who you are, but fuck it.
Thanks, man. I thought I was done for.
No, you know.
It took everyone still alive. The kids, the women.
Well, that's not a good situation.
I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
Hey, I appreciate that. Jesus. Ooh, what do we have in here? Nothing. Is this the shitter? Probably.
Be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about a trap there.
Oh, a trap. Just my favorite. Anything else I can grab? Nothing. And I still don't have anything for a mask. Alright, well, we'll worry about that when we have to. Let's quickly run back and, I suppose I can try to get some stuff from these guys, maybe? But I think I already grabbed them all, except for this guy up here. Ooh, wait, what the hell? Alright, I'm thinking that might be a little bit of a glitch. Don't quote me. Is this actually going to be like a broken gun? Oh no, it's a normal gun. It's just that for some reason it's all fucked up. Oh no, now it's fixed. Does this have a silencer on it? Is that an extended a long barrel? It's an extra barrel. Let's go with the silence pistol just because I want the silence. Nature, that's the important bit. Also, I ruined the front of this. He is going to be pissed. That's okay. We can risk a little bit of a few people being pissed off at us. Although we should probably get a silencer for this. Unless it has one, I haven't tested it yet. Oh well, I'm sure it's fine.
Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
Yeah, you have fun with that. Alright. What is the trap he was speaking of though? That's more so my concern. Is it like an ambush? Oh shit. My vision's getting all fucked up. I'm assuming that I can't breathe in there. Well, no, it's obviously toxic, but I don't... Oh, is there a filter around here? Does anybody have one? Do you have any on you? No, you just got fucked up. You don't have anything on you. Yeah, going through that's a real fuck-up, because I don't have any filters. Hey, sir, I know that you want to take a rest, but do you have anything I can grab that's, like, a filter or... the hell? Jesus, I have lanterns playing peekaboo with me. So do you have any what the hell? Are these all just glitched guns? I don't know what the hell is going on. That's fine. Well, this might kill me, and if it does, we all make mistakes. That's totally a life lesson in and of itself. Alright. Let's have a look. I'm gonna just drive through as fast as I can since this is all fucking toxic. I'm assuming that's why my watch was beeping. How do they not hear this? This is the loudest thing in fucking history. Alright, well, you guys know what the drill is. Get down, get silenced. Down a boogie. What's in here? Oh shit, they're awfully close. Hey, a note. Don't know why it always throws me at the very top. Oh, I didn't even get one in the last mission. I remember Pavel saying, you can't save everyone, you have to choose the lesser evil. In the Nazi concentration camp, he's probably right, but one thought has been nagging on me ever since. We are all damn heroes saving humanity. The Nazis killing anyone, however slightly mutated. The communists eager to herd everyone into one state and thus introduce peace into the Metro. Me, who in order to save people has destroyed a whole new sentient species. We're talking of salvation, all the while killing, killing, killing. And that's the way of man, always. That's the way man was. Oh my god, a minute of filters. Well, I mean, it's better than having no filters. Can I go up here? No, I can't. Alright, cool. Alright, we know the drill. Nobody's taking their time. Shit, I see a flashlight. What the fuck were you doing? Sorry. You guys didn't hear that, right? Oh, fuck me, somebody heard. Shit. Alright, the drill is try to take out the light. And then the drill is wait until somebody pokes their head out and see if we can pump a few bullets into them. Oh shit. I mean, I can kind of try to be stealthy. No, they're not. Shut up. I don't like you talking about me like that. Nobody. There's nobody here. Will you guys fuck off? Jesus. You'd think I'd, like, stealthily went into your base and started assassinating. Oh my god. I thought his alarm was literally just him yelling, they're here. That would have been fucking funny. Well, this part didn't go so well. That's fine by me. You guys good? I think we're all good. If you start shooting at me, I'm gonna be pissed. Can you not? Wait, where the hell are they? Are they outside of here? Maybe I gotta wait for them for right now. Maybe. Hey, a bottle. And some suitcases. Shit, I wonder what the story on this cart was. Is that a foldable fucking scope? What the hell is that? A grenade launcher, maybe? Thought he was moving. Sorry, it was the light on him. It's alright. Am I running out of ammo? No, I'm good on ammo. Ow, what the fuck just hit me? Maybe them. There's so many people here. Alright. As long as I can run away and hide, should I be okay? Oh, fuck me if I know. Wow, thanks for making me feel bad about killing you. Look at all the people you fucking killed. Oh, Jesus. And sorry, you didn't kill them. You just took them. It's different, I guess. Jesus, I'm trying to make it quick on you guys. Just take it in the fucking face already. And please, take that out of context all you want. I'm totally cool with that. Hey, there's one guy there. Guess what, though? Now there's not. See, the good news is I'm helping these guys see their friends again, because they were all upset. That definitely has a silencer on it. I think. Ew, that just looks gross. But I'll take it. That's fine by me. Wow, there's a fucking cluster of enemies here. Whoa, was that the fucking pistol with, like, everything added on top of it? I don't even know, maybe. That looks weird. What is up with all these heavily modified weapons? Oh well, I'm sure it doesn't matter. Did I kill everybody here? Am I free to, like, take my vehicle and go? Probably. There's not a whole lot in there. Hey, the key actually has use. In, like, a bit of ammo. Shit, I was hoping for filters. Let's turn this light off. Or is that on? What did that do? I don't know, but I think I killed them all. Well, judging by that save icon, there's no more enemies left. So, let's hop back in a vehicle and keep the train moving, shall we? Ah, Jesus, I feel so bad. This was such a nice vehicle that I fucking wrecked. That's fine, it happens. It's like the loudest thing in history, though. This thing should not be able to sneak up on anybody. You should be able to hear me coming literally from, like, the... You should just know that I'm here throughout the entire fucking railroad track. You know, I probably could have shot... I probably could have done a drive-by. Alright. Let's try to not make too much noise. Maybe. Maybe. I'm just trying to go slow for that, and waiting for them to talk.
What the fuck is up with you? To guard Julie. The boss said if we let just one sneak the fight, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go.
Oh fuck, I see two of them. It's fine. They didn't see a thing. It is okay. Alright. I honestly thought that was like a person that was about to attack me. It's cool, I think they've been here for a while. Anything else in here you guys see off the top of your heads? Nah, I don't see anything at all. Alright, let's keep moving. Should probably bring my vehicle closer, but that can wait, I suppose. Alright. What the hell is here? Anything? I just saw ammo somewhere. Where the hell was that at? Don't know where that was. It's alright. I don't think anything else is in there, though. Alright, I'm gonna just bring my vehicle a bit closer, just to make it so I don't have to run all the way back here, because that'll suck. And that's not really what I want to do. Alright, let's drive this loud motherfucker down here. Alrighty. I'm just kind of going until I can hear voices and then I'm hopping out, but looks like there's going to be some people up here since it looks like it's a bit of a crossroad. So I would much rather... I'd much rather be in a position where I can fucking shoot freely. Oh, I see the trap. Well, doesn't that look like a lot? Okay. I found the trap. Alright, now we're going straight. Or maybe the trap is to, like, change that. Maybe me thinking that that was a trap is the real trap. Maybe this is the way to not go, and that's just, like, the fake not way to go. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Did I not change that? Oh no, I don't like choices. Which way is the real way to go? Oh god. What if what I said was true, where like, you would think that this isn't the way to go, so then you'd like, go here. But like, maybe that's actually the right way to go. Maybe that's the bad way to go. I don't know though. I'm sorry, I don't read Russian. Ah, fuck. Let's just run this way then. And see what happens. So wait, would they just ambush me here? Oh no, that's where all the people are being held, or is that all dead people? And that actually looks like that would explode. Maybe I was right. Wouldn't that be funny? Yeah, I think I was right. Alright, let's go the way I was saying was probably the right way. Because I'm imagining that it was all like, oh, don't go this way, this is totally the wrong way. Because, like, why would I have to change that? If it was already going straight, does that... I imagine I'd probably just ambush myself. Although I don't really know. Maybe I'll die this way. I mean... I suppose we're gonna find out, right? Don't mind my very loud vehicle. Yeah. Oh shit. If I start shooting them, are they gonna shoot the innocents? Oh fuck, I missed. Shit, I missed. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna hip fire the shit out of you. Oh my god, it actually worked. Hello. Wow, this actually was the right way to go. That's amazing. Well, that didn't work out nearly as well as I thought it would. It's okay. Pretend that didn't happen. See, I'm stealthy as shit. You guys don't understand. Is that a dead guy? If I walk in here... Hello? Oh, maybe he's already dead. Shit. Somebody told me once that the Metro stands on water. Usually it can't get inside the tunnels. The lived-in stations have pumps working day and night to remove the water seeping in from the outside, but there are also places like this, where the tunnels have turned into subterranean rivers and the stations into islands. That won't stop me. I will continue my pursuit, even on water. That name is already in sight. I was pretending to try to pronounce that in a previous... Like, when I listened to that the last time, I'm not even gonna bother trying to fucking figure it out. Hello? What's up, bitch? Ow, can you not? Sir, I've taken boots to the face. I've trained for this. What's up, bitch? Yeah, I've trained for this shit. What's up? Wow, they were feeding them and shit, from the looks of things. I can't judge on the quality of food, but I mean, at least they were trying to feed people. Hello? Oh shit, did they just fucking haul ass and run away? Hey, it's my vehicle. Oh, look at that. I made a 360 turn in this area. Neat. Wonder what else is here for me. Anything? Because, like, I'm sure I missed something, right? I'm kind of looping around just to have a quick look, because I didn't pay a whole lot of attention. Other than just pumping bullets into them. Maybe I did get everything. I mean, I'll grab whatever you have on you. What did I just drink? Oh, well, I'm getting drunk. Why did I do that to myself? I'm good. Is that actually just to heal me? Probably. Or it'll be there to kill me. Who really knows? Okay. I don't think that there's anything else here, though, is there? Maybe? Maybe not. Yeah, no, I guess that was all I had to do in there. Oh, shit. Well. Where do I go now? I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. This way? Hey, buddy. Are you still dripping blood? My god, you have a lot in you. Okay, I don't really know where I'm supposed to go now. Did you guys notice anything in, like, in terms of, like, where I'm supposed to go? I don't know where those people ran off to. I mean, am I just supposed to run back to those people? Maybe? Alright, I'm gonna do it, and if it turns out that it's a huge waste of time, I apologize, and it'll probably be cut out. Maybe I'm just supposed to drive through here. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just drive through and see what happens. I figure one of these will be the right option. I'll get it eventually, right? And going back, it's a long way to go back. I don't want to do that. Let's go this way and see what'll happen. I'm sure this is a bad idea. because, you know, monsters and shit. Nope, that was the way to go. End of the line. Shit. Alright. Broke this fucking thing. I'm sorry. Rest in peace. You served me well. Oh god, what the hell am I supposed to do here? Well, I don't really know. I'll grab whatever I can. I found some more filters. Get the fuck off my screen. Whoops. Nope, don't waste all the... Oh, God. The hell was that? Hello? Are those... Oh. Wait a minute. It wasn't a watchman, was it? Didn't look like a watchman. It looked like something else, actually. It almost looked like it was on the scale of a baby deck one. Or not, well, not sort of a baby deck one? What the hell's going on over there? Is that a lighting glitch? Or is actually somebody over there with a flashlight? Well, I can hear them. Oh god, is this a library? Oh no. Don't tell me I'm in a library. I don't want to be in a library. That's also what it kind of looked like. But I don't want to be in a library. If I've learned anything from the last from the last fucking game, I hate librarians. No, that must have just been a lighting glitch, because I don't see anything here. What the hell's over here? I can also hear them, like, I can't go that way. Oh, never mind. Whoops. Oh, shit, I'm an idiot. Unless this is like the River Styx, I'm gonna just have... What the fuck? I don't like this area. Oh, this actually is. We're like the River Styx. Okay, who do I have to defend this from? Surely something's gonna come out to kick my ass. Yeah, like that? Is that not a librarian? Oh no, this is just watch. What the fuck are they? Are they just watchmen? Like super strong watchmen? Maybe. Hey, what's up, buddy? Can you not? I don't appreciate this. Hey, I gotta reload. Thank you. I'm gonna pull this thing out. Wait till you get close and just pop you one. Just like that. Except actually kill you. There we go. Wow, okay. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, shit. Damn it. Oh, fucking Metro. Fucking hate you sometimes. Oh my god. Whoa, what the hell is this thing? I thought this was a pistol. Hold on, I gotta reload. Give me a minute. No wonder there's so much fucking medkits here. Okay. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? I don't like this. What are these things? I'm sticking to my theory of like super strong watchman things. What's up, buddy? You didn't give me that time. Suck a dick. Are these librarians? They also may be librarians. Like a librarian mix? I mean, sure, take all the time you need. I'm in no rush. I'm just getting my ass kicked here. Yeah, I'm mad. What can I say? Jesus. Can you start shooting as well, please, sir? Oh, they're stalkers. Maybe? Okay. Jesus Christ, game. Okay, I'll get on. Thank you. Thank you for the assistance, sir. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Okay. Alright, I'm assuming I can't shoot the ones that are on the, walls. Yeah, okay. Except for those ones. I can't shoot the other ones that are on the walls. Thank you for the assistance.
What were you thinking going there alone?
Oh, you know.
Okay, okay, you can tell me the tale late. Right now we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
Okay. I'll take it.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
God damn, but I will call that an episode there. I didn't get as much as I wanted done, unfortunately. But we seem to have found a new enemy, we killed a few bandits, I got an achievement. I'd say it was a decent episode and all went well. You guys know the drill. If you guys didn't like it, drop a dislike and let me know what you didn't like. Where, on the other hand, if you guys did like something, be sure to drop a like and let me know what you liked, and I'll keep it up. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed, it obviously does mean the absolute world to me, and I do hope you guys all have an absolutely amazing day, and, ciao.